Please welcome all the thinks you can think.
Now that is a very unusual hat. I wonder what's under a hat such as that. It could be the creature they call the Kazan. That balances things on its head because it's flat. Or a pipe-loving pipe stir from. I'll promote that. Or sort of a, kind of a, hat-wearing cat.